is ahead. Scott Gomez gains to the outside. Drive and a broken stick. Brodeur knocks it away, and another one trickled wide by Markov. Here is Zajac. Long toss. Parise is in all alone for the win. Score!
Oh, Doc, what a fitting ending. This is incredible. It looked like the Canadians were going to end it. Markov drove the net. Three Canadians drive the net, and I don't know if Zach's stick breaks on the blast by Markov, but I think it doesn't. He goes to the bench to get a new stick, and that's why he's all alone. Let's see this now. Puck's going to come back. Bang! Yes! See Zach, number 9. He's going to the bench right now, folks. He's out of the play, grabbing a new stick, and now the great lean there by Zajac to win the battle, and then with that brand new twig, it's Zach Parise with an awesome finish. Now watch here. Zach in good play. Puts that stick out there and Markov shatters it. Then Zach throws it in the corner. Give me a stick, give me a stick. Richie Matthews, big assist here. Slap it on the ice. Slap it on the ice here. And a great pass by Zajac. And what a finish. Doc, this is incredible. Because there you see Markov, the defenseman, driving. Now, the red shirts don't realize that Parise has gone to the bench and he's wide open. Then the puck isn't quite on a stick. He's got to chase it down. And Halak expecting, there you're going to see it again. Stick in two. Zach looking behind. He's still trying to be aware of what's going on. And then he can't believe it. His centerman, Travis. And that puck is even tipped by a Canadian. But then on the backhand here, Halak is frozen because Parise showed shot at first, made him stay in the middle of the ice, then he went to his back end and upstairs for the winner.
Parise from Zajac at 2:38 of overtime. The Devils with points 62 and 63. More coming up. They had him all the way.